Inside the water behind you.
That he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. God is God of love, and he demonstrated his love 2,000 years ago when he put his Son, his only Son, on a tree for you and for me, on a cross. Jesus said, I lay my life down, no man take it from me. He laid it down for you and for me. He died for your sins, not for his own sins. And that is a demonstration of God's love for you and for me. He allowed his Son, his only Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, the Messiah, Yeshua HaMashiach, he allowed him to be put on a tree for you and for me.